Hello, introduce myself. My name is Simeon. Thank you. Good day.
Hi, I'm Jenny.
네, 안녕하세요, 신나입니다.
Hello, I'm Minhwan.
Hello, I'm Hongi.
Hello, I'm John.
정말 필수 굿입니다. 네.
It definitely feels so good.
일단 지금 제가 굉장히 신이 났던 건 한국은 굉장히 춥습니다.
One of the things I was really excited about is Korea is really, really cold at the moment.
근데 또 이제 따뜻한 나라에서 따뜻한 날 올릴 수 있어서 좀 기쁜 마음으로 왔어요.
So I was very happy to be in a warm country like this.
너무 덥더라고요.
But it's really too hot here.
그냥 뭣도 모르고 어제 자기 전에 에어컨을 너무 세게 틀어가지고 감기가 나던 게 좀 다시 감기 또 못 돌아올 것 같아요.
So because it was too cold, I turned on the AC a little too strong. So I feel like my cold is coming back to me. So it's a little bit of worry.
All right. Or you can wear less. You can wear a lot less.
옷을 조금 얇게 입으시면 된다고.
섹시. 우리 스타일리스트 형이 그래서 기자회견을 멋있게 해야 된다고 이렇게 입혀줬어요.
The stylist told me I could, dress up for the press conference. So I hope I look good today.
You look fantastic.
Thank you. I know. 지금 저희가 아시아 투어를 하고 있지만 저희가 매번 이 질문을 받을 때마다 하는 건 저희가 첫 번째로 처음으로 구성한 콘서트이고 오랜만에 또 스탠딩입니다. 그래서 여러분들 그냥 저희가 하는 대로 같이 몸을 맡겨주시면 돼요. 그게 끝이에요.
So we do get this question as soon as we go on this our Asia tour. The important thing about this tour is that we actually organized this entire tour on our own. So we do have our ideas into this entire tour and concert segment. So I hope you guys enjoy and just relax yourself and enjoy the music. And it's going to be stunning concert. So I hope you guys go crazy and enjoy our music.
Oh, that is for sure. And have you actually prepared any special segment just for yourself and to Singapore?
싱가포르 팬들에게 특별히 준비하신 건 있으신가요?
네, 리나 씨가 얘기했어요.
네, 제진 씨가 얘기했어요.
Maybe 제진 can help.
글쎄요, 저희가 뭔가 특별히 준비한다기보다는 항상 저희 그냥 그랬던 것 같아요. 저희가 항상 공연하던 대로 재밌게 놀고 또 저희가 여러분께 에너지 드리고 가면 그게 선물이 아닐까라는 생각을 합니다.
Not to say that it's something special just for Singaporean fans, but we just feel thankful for all the fans that we meet and by us trying our best on stage and giving out our best, that will be the biggest thing that we can offer to our fans. So that's what we'll be focusing on.
8년차가 된 거죠, 이번 연도로 인해서.
Exactly, it's 8 years.
네, 근데 참 많은 일들이 많았던 것 같아요.
There were many things happening.
좋은 일도 많았지만 나쁜 일도 많았고.
There were good things and bad things.
그냥 어려웠어요. 저희가 밴드 한국에서 이제 처음으로 아이돌 밴드라는 그런 타이틀을 가지고 태어났는데 그게 너무 어려웠는데 이제는 조금씩 저희가 하고 싶은 음악을 좀 하고 싶어서 다음 앨범부터는. 네, 저희가 원하는 음악을 좀 보여드리려고 하는데 많이 기대가 되고 걱정도 많이 됩니다.
It was definitely not easy start that we, we were the first idol band that we started off in Korea. So there were definitely ups and downs, and we couldn't really. It was something new in Korea, so it was something that we took time to settle down where we are. But as we now move on to a little later stage of our career, we definitely think that we can probably provide something that we really want to do, the music that we can really put our souls into. So I hope, it's a bit of worry at the same time, but I hope you guys look forward to it and enjoy our music that's to come.
너무 많은데?
But there's just too many.
글쎄요, 가장 힘들었던 건 시선이 제일 힘들었어요. 시선, 사람들의 시선.
Probably the stereotype that we probably receive from the people.
처음으로 이제 저희가 원하는 앨범이 나올 것 같은데 그게 저희의 첫 번째 도전인 것 같습니다. 저희들이 하고 싶어 하는 음악을 가지고 세상에 나왔을 때 과연 반응이 어떨지, 그게 저희의 첫 번째 도전이자 출발일 때 그게 가장 기대가 되고 걱정이 되고 그러면
It will definitely be our next album. It's because that's the album that we are probably first going to have our, all the members' ideas and you know, our taste in music into it. So, so it's a bit of, and we don't know whether how the audience will like this. So it's a bit of you know, happy anticipation at the same time, a bit of you know, concern. But I hope you guys look forward to it and see how it's going to be for our next album. Oh, probably I'll take a note. No comment.
No comments. All right. So we just look forward to your brand new launch in April, right?
In April. 그럼 4월에 나오는 걸 기대할 수 있어요.
4월이 아닐 수도 있어요.
It may not be April.
네. 어린 나이에 악기를 잡고 밴드로 태어나서 너희들이 뭘 할 수 있겠냐, 너희가 하는 게 진짜냐 라는 그런 시선들이 많았습니다. 네. 그게 제일 힘들었어요. 그게 너무 오래 갔어요.
Probably because we had our debut when we were really young, so many people had the idea that you know you're really good in instruments, so is it really all you've got, and you know, and how long can you go in this industry? So all this stereotype and the kind of doubts that they had on us, it could be a little challenging, and it was a little fun.
No, you shouldn't have to do it. You shouldn't have to do it. You shouldn't have to do it. You shouldn't
have to do it.
So, yes, I've been working out, but I can't really say I'm ready at the moment. So, I will probably, you know, revealing myself just because it's my birthday. And Hongi just added on that he just doesn't reveal to everybody.
네, 최근에 이번 100년의 팀 OST 참여하셨는데요. 그걸 보시고 혹시 홍기 씨 연기에 대해서 하실 말씀 있으시다면?
아, 제가 그 아무래도 이제 OST를 부르다 보니까 드라마를 잘 챙겨보게 돼요. 전 처음이거든요, 제 목소리가 나오는 게. 되게 오랜만에 하는 거라 뭔가 자기도 좀 시크하고 그런 차분한 이미지가 없기 때문에 되게 아니 이거 약간 좀 어렵겠어요. 그래서 거기까지는 조금 닭살 돋으면서 봤는데 처음부터는 좀 빠졌던 것 같더라고요. 그래서 그때부터 재밌게 보고 있어요.
Probably because you know I sang the soundtrack, so it's probably the first time that I actually followed up with the drama. It was the first time I can hear my my singing in one of the shows, so it was definitely fascinating. And I did follow up with all the drama series, but then beginning of the show, you know, maybe one or two episodes, I felt that Hongi was a little awkward because it's been some time that he's been away from acting. So I felt it a little awkward, but from the third episode onwards, he actually, you know, got it going. You know, I didn't really see much of the chic side really in his daily life, but you know, I think he got into the role.
아, 이게 저를 가까이에서 잘 아는 사람들은 어색하다고 느낄 수 있지만 처음 보는 사람들한테 반응이 되게 좋았습니다. 아,
I just want to mention that for those who are, you know, around me might think that, you know, the way I act could be a little bit of a different side of me. But, you know, for somebody who is seeing, you know, from fresh, I think it was pretty natural.
I'm sure
you are. 저희가 싱가포르에 나라를 워낙 좋아해가지고 되게 팬분들을 오고 팬들을 보러 왔지만 되게 유행한 것 같아요. 네, 이런 기분인 만큼 재미있게 콘서트를 보고 마지막까지 재미있게 함께 나갔으면 좋겠습니다. 감사합니다.
So 2 years it's been, and we love coming to Singapore. Not just because you know it's because of the fans, but the country itself is so lovely, and we enjoy coming here. It feels like we are on holiday. So I think we're going to enjoy this trip, and at the same time tomorrow we hope we are going to have a good show, and then and everyone to enjoy themselves.
사실 제가 저번에 어떤 프로그램 때문에 저 혼자 싱가포르 왔었어요. 근데 그때도 팬분들이 저보고
아, 왜 이렇게 콘서트 언제 할 거냐, 빨리 와라 라고 얘기하셨는데 드디어 내일이 그날입니다. 고생 많으셨습니다.
Actually, this is Singapore for the past 2 years, one of the times, because of some kind of program. So it was good to see all my fans and then asking where would FC Island would have their concert again here in Singapore. So I do know that fans have been anticipating us coming here. So I hope it's going to be a good show for everybody.
네, 일단 내일 굉장히 재밌고 운동적인 무대 보여줄 테니까 스테이 같은 거 높은 거 신고 오시면 불편할 수 있어요. 그러니까 좀 운동화나 편한 거 신고 오셔가지고 마음껏 놀다 가셨으면 좋겠습니다.
I hope it's going to be a good show tomorrow. For those, you know, female fans, for you to wearing heels in the concert, it's going to be a little more difficult. So we encourage you to wear trainers and sneakers when you're coming to our shows and enjoy our music.
네, 내일은 저희들의 대표, 그죠? 응원 녹음 깃발 펜타스틱은 필요가 없습니다. 그냥 타월 하나, 그리고 운동화 하나, 그다음에 드실 물 하나, 그리고 내일 팔다리가 굉장히 많이 아플 거예요. 손도 쭉쭉 뻗고 소리도 많이 많이 질러주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
So tomorrow you probably don't need to bring the fantastic flag that we have for you guys. Just bring yourself the towel that we have, and also yes, wear sneakers and bring lots of water. And your legs and arms will be very tiring tomorrow. So just get ready for it and just look crazy and enjoy.
이 기쁜 날 싱가포르에서 함께 할 수 있게 돼서 정말 고맙습니다. 내일 재밌게 놀아보자고요.
Okay, today is a very happy day.
이게 목사님 같지 않았어요?
That was a little pastor like. today is a happy day. I'm so happy to be here in Singapore, and I hope we can have a great show tomorrow. All right, once again, thank you, Ashia.